The center announced it will send a team of experts to Telangana, Maharashtra and Gujarat. These three states have high positivity rates that are considered critical in the efforts against the pandemic. Sources said experts may also be sent to Tamil Nadu and West Bengal, which are also seen as requiring advice and assistance on clinical management. The center is already closely monitoring the COVID-19 situation in Delhi, the city with the maximum number of cases. Indian and Chinese troops had their first face-off in the Galwan Valley in the first week of May, around the time they came to blows on the banks of the Pangong So. This happened more than a month before the June 15th showdown in Galwan Valley, in which 20 Indian Army personnel were killed. This came to light on Thursday when the Ministry of External Affairs mentioned it for the first time, and the Chinese ambassador to India detailed the incident in an interview to PTI. The US is reviewing its global deployment of forces to ensure it is postured appropriately to counter threat from China to Asian countries. The US Secretary of State Mike Pompeo said this in the backdrop of India-China tensions after clashes in the Galwan Valley. Pompeo said, "We are going to make sure we are postured appropriately to counter the People's Liberation Army. We think that this is the challenge of our times." Prime Minister Narendra Modi expressed his condolences after lightning strikes and thunderstorms in Bihar killed 88 people, injured many and caused widespread damage to property in the last 2 days. The State Disaster Management Department said 23 districts of the state were gravely affected, with Gopalganj accounting for the maximum number of casualties at 13. Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan faced a growing backlash on Thursday after he said former Al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden had been martyred. Imran Khan made the comment in Parliament as he was describing the history of Pakistan's troubled relations with the US since American special forces killed bin Laden in 2011 in the northern city of Abbottabad. Liverpool were crowned Premier League champions without kicking a ball on Thursday as Chelsea's 2-1 win over Manchester City ended the Reds' 30-year wait to win the English title. Jurgen Klopp's side defeated Crystal Palace 4-0 on Wednesday evening to leave them needing just 2 points from their remaining 7 games to win the title. But with second place Manchester City now 23 points behind, with 7 matches remaining after Thursday's result, Liverpool have an unassailable lead at the top of the standings.